I'm gonna go over how I turn a whitetail ear, any ear for that matter. Turn it inside out. See this ring of muscle, the earbud muscle, connects to the skull. Cut all the way around that, just work it out. Side. Trying to take as much meat with me as I can. Just take it in the hand. Got it like this. Push that with this hand. Pull this with this hand. Just follow that seam. Exposing that whole earbud. Keep in mind where this corner is. You don't want to bust through there. It's not the end of the world if you do. The goal is always no holes, although it's very rarely met. Back and forth until I get it opened up enough where I can get my ear openers in there. That should be about good. Grab the trusty dusty ear openers right there on the back of the ear. Slide those in there. Just like so. I'm gonna watch for any kind of scars or scabs. So those are going to be weak spots. Keep this hand on here most of the time to keep me from hitting one of those weak spots and just pulling a big giant hole in it. to keep some back pressure on it. Get closer to the end. I can feel a little scab in here. I'm just gonna try and be careful. Not really trying to get all the way. Get it really close. I'm gonna grab one side like this and use my hand as a lever. Work it down, cool it out a little bit each time. This side, back up to the top. Scalpel, clean up some of this other garbage that's still on here. Pretty much all the way to the edge there. You can see the edge of the cartilage. Tiny hole there. That's where I can feel that scab. Take and remove all this earbud muscle. I use ear liners, so I'm going to take this cartilage off also. I'll do that after it's tanned. Take it down to that little hook. Just cut it off. Then when I set my ear, reach in, you can have your finger. Goes through there, sets it into the head, right where you're trying to go. So that's it. Gotta turn an ear. Hope that helps.